In this day and age, there's a lot of pressure on filmmaking because people have to make money a lot of times. So when you can get to the heart of amazing stories without all the kind of clutter and stuff and really focus on that, that's got to be celebrated, right? I was away filming a show called Noughts and Crosses, which is going to be on BBC One, which is coming out fairly soon. I'm not exactly sure when, but I'm really excited about that. So it's the adaptation of the Mallory Blackman book, so it's going to be BBC One. And yeah, everyone's really excited. We'll see. So basically, in a nutshell, it's a world where black people are the ruling class and white people are massively kind of subjugated, you know, and oppressed. And it's set in modern, well, in a kind of dystopian modern-day London. And I mean, I read these books when I was younger, and a lot of my friends did, and it was incredibly important and touched people in a lot of ways because, well, first of all, in our, you know, it's an amazing opportunity for black actors, I think, and it really is sort of, it's the kind of TV that should be made. I'm very, very proud to be part of it, and I think hopefully it will ruffle some feathers, and it's going to be really exciting. And it's been ages since the books came out as well. And so I think it's about time that it, you know, I'm a fan of it, so I'm like so thrilled to be part of it. And Mallory Blackman is like an icon, you know. I think she's given a voice to a lot of people that didn't have a voice, and she should be celebrated and you know, and applauded. So it's basically about two families, a white family and a black family, and I play the older brother of the in the white family, obviously, and I'm called Jude. And I'm a bit of a bad boy, quite troubled, and I don't want to give too much away, but I'm sort of going on a bit of a journey, and I'm responsible for a lot of the bad things that happen. So I'll leave it at that. Ultimately, like, I don't think there should be limits, or there should be a pressure for there to be like a kind of political message. I think there's a spectrum of what is entertaining, what's engaging, and I don't know what the rules are, and I don't think anyone should know the rules. I think it's like that's part of the beauty of it, you know, filmmaking and stuff.